The National Company for Glass and Crystal, for an industry that achieves community development. History records precedence in the glass industry for Egypt, as remnants of glassy materials have been found on the step pyramids in Memphis about 4000 BC. In the time of the Roman Empire, the fame of glass made in Alexandria has increased significantly. Taking Alexandria as its launch point, the glass industry has spread and reached Europe and continued to flourish after the Islamic conquest. In the 80s of the 20th century, many companies have been set up in the field of production of glass bottles. The National Company for Glass and Crystal, located in the 10th of Ramadan city, was on the top of those companies. It has been founded in 1984, but the building of the factory was finished in 1987 by the construction of a glass furnace and two lines to produce the glass bottles in different shapes and sizes. In 1997, the furnace was upgraded and a third production line was added to the factory, increasing its capacity to reach 47,000 tons of glass per year. The development and use of modern and advanced technologies are ongoing and never stop, not only through the use of modern equipment and devices, but also by the improvement and investment in the human element, such as technicians and engineers. They are trained on the latest techniques of an industry that achieves progress for the community and pushes it forward in steady steps. Production at the National Company for Glass and Crystal is done through three lines using IS Machines 8 Jump Double from Emhart Glass Company, which is one of the biggest international companies in the manufacturing of advanced glass machines. It is characterized by dealing with all methods of glass formation, such as blow-blow, which is a process carried out by blowing, press-blow, which is the process of forming wide-mouth glass products by pressure and blowing, narrow-neck press-blow, which is the process of forming narrow-mouth glass products by pressure and blowing. These machines are operated through electronic programs and advanced timers and controllers. The National Company for Glass and Crystal was one of the first companies to introduce advanced techniques in glass formation to Egypt, such as the modern technique of blank cooling with on-off control and cooling the form with vertiflow. Also, the usage of servo motors to reach high speeds in machine operation. The National Company for Glass and Crystal also cares about keeping up with the latest methods, equipments, and programs in the modern world. As previously mentioned, the National Company for Glass and Crystal attaches great importance to the training of technical workforce by sending them to training courses at the best global companies. It also arranges visits by international experts to keep up with the latest techniques in the industry and to benefit from them. The company produces jars of different capacities and single-use bottles that are covered with plastic shield for juices and carbonated drinks as requested by the client. The company also produces multi-use bottles, i.e. carbonated drinks bottles, which are printed using special machines, thermal paints, thermoplastic, and silk screen printing with the possibility of 6 colors printing, according to the client's request, and the print is stabilized through the use of special thermal furnaces. The National Company for Glass and Crystal attaches great importance to the wrapping of products to ensure safe delivery of the product to the client. The products are placed inside pallets on wooden bases, inside carton structures, covered with treated shrink plastic bags that are resistant to the sun and climatic conditions. Products are labeled with special data labels, i.e. code of the product, package number, and production date to enable the process of traceability, which is important for the client. The National Company for Glass and Crystal adopts a quality support and development system to keep up with modern techniques that aim at achieving quality economies and fulfill customers' requests. And this will happen through running various periodical physical tests on the produced glass bottles, such as thermal shock, mechanical shock, heat treatment, vertical loading, internal pressure test for bottles which are packaged under pressure, in addition to the different standard dimensions of the glass bottles and the use of statistical methods and quality maps to ensure the quality conformity of the product before handing it over to the client. As a continuation of the interest of the company to achieve an outstanding level of performance, it provides its customers with after-sales service, follow-up and complaints checking if any, and move to the client's sites to help them in solving problems. The company continues its efforts to reach a higher level of customer satisfaction and to elevate the society to the highest levels. The National Company for Glass and Crystal. The National Company for Glass and Crystal, for an industry that achieves community development.